Of a rush to grow the grass this year, because I would say after this little thing, it's gone. Oh, are you kidding me? It's snowing. Oh, hailing. Inches deep, and there goes my hillside all again. Again. Thank you very much. Oh. Really glad I'm trying all this again this year. I don't know why I'm bothering, because if that's not washing the seed and everything else out of here, they're just, if it doesn't end soon, it's all over. That all that dirt's gone. Look at the water. Look at it. Oh. Yeah. I'd say that's the end of my seed. Oh, unbelievable. Unreal. Yeah, I'm glad that is not outside yet on the porch. I really am. I don't know why I'm trying so hard out here. I really don't. This kind of thing is like just make discouraging. Flat out discouraging. Flat out. Flat out. Okay, you guys, I don't have anything else to say about this anymore. I'm kind of ticked. All my stuff. I suppose nothing to get ticked about because there ain't a whole lot I can do about it, but I mean, it's just gone. Ruined. Ruined. Unreal. Unbelievable. Gone. Okay, so I guess maybe we'll be trying this again in the fall when it won't be raining like this, supposedly. And I can put down 500 or 800 pounds of seed on that area and then hope it gets packed in by the snow and that 2% of it comes back. All right, John Rock, NTV1. Have a nice day, you guys. June, whatever it is, 7, 6, 8, whatever. It's one of them days. I think it's the 7th. Not having fun. Bye.